علي بن أبي طالب رضي الله تعالى عنه. Somebody brought him a cup one day. أنه أوتي بإناء ماء ليشرب. So he can drink from the water. فأخذه ونظر إليه. He observed the cup. He looked at it from every corner. And then Ali said a very powerful statement. He said, الله أعلم. Allah knows best. لكن كم فيك من عين كحيل وخد أسيل. He said to him, how much is inside you, O cup? A person's cheek and a person's eyes. This cup is made out of the earth swallowing you. When the person is buried, the people utilize the earth and they make cups out of it and they make houses out of it. As Allah said in the Quran, قَدْ عَلِمْنَا مَا تَنْقُصُ الْأَرْضُ مِنْهُمْ وَعِنْدَنَا كِتَابٌ حَفِيظٌ. Allah said, we know how this earth swallows its people. So this cup that we're drinking from and these houses that we're living in is most likely a person's body part.